Hi everyone, I'm Jiao Yang, and on this lovely autumn day here in Beijing, I'm here to share a poem with you by Emily Dickinson. I many times thought peace had come. I many times thought peace had come, though peace was far away. As wrecked men deem, they sight the land when far at sea they stay. And struggle slacker, but to prove as hopelessly as I, that many the fictitious shores before the harbour lie. I read this poem for you, though we are thousands of miles apart, for poetry brings us the same beat of heart.